Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. If you're new, I'm Steve Chapman. Today, you and I are going to take a closer look at the Savage Gear 3D Bluegill. Got a feeling you might like this one. Today, you and I are going to take a closer look at the Savage Gear 3D Bluegill. The new Savage Gear 3D Bluegill offers great detail and swimming action that hopefully will help you land bigger and better fish. This bait has a 4-segmented body that is soft plastic and produces great natural swimming action right out of the package. The 3D Bluegill is designed with a heavy-duty jig hook and also has an internal rattle. It was built and designed to look as realistic as possible. Those realistic features include 3D fins, 3D gills, 3D eyes, and it is scented infused and has a photo print finish. This is one of the most realistic bluegills on the market, and I got a feeling I'm gonna smash some with this baby. Okay, I gotta calm down. Let's get back to this. The Savage Gear 3D Bluegill is 4 inches and 3/4 of an ounce, and it is a sinking lure and available in 6 amazing colors. Retail price is $9.99 each. For more information about this product or the products used in this video, please see the links in the description below. Thanks for watching our closer look of the Savage Gear 3D Bluegill. Do me a favor, if you like the video, make sure you click the subscribe button, like, comment, and click that notification bell so you know when I put out the next video. It's time to wrap this up, so without further ado, take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe, click up here. If you want to see our last video, it should be right here. Take a kid fishing, get your fish on. Cheers.